I want to provide you with a quick tip about pleading guilty to an impaired by alcohol charge. In Ontario, many police officers on the information, that's the document that winds up before the court, will charge that the person is impaired by alcohol and or a drug. Now, the problem is, if you go to plead guilty to the impaired by alcohol charge, because that's what it was, there was no drug involved, make sure you ask the judge to delete the drug averment. That's what we call it, an averment. Delete it, amend it, and get rid of it. And the judge will do that. If you don't do that, you will not qualify for Stream A ignition interlock with the Ministry of Transport because they would consider it an impaired by drug offense, which does not qualify for Stream A ignition interlock. Thank you for watching our video. We are absolutely committed to bringing you the best possible criminal and DUI educational videos. If you found this video helpful, please like it and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you've been charged with a criminal offense in Ontario and require our services, please click on the link in the description below.